When he was beaten 6-1 by Nigel Bond in the quarterfinals, but he's certainly making up for it tonight. 14. Look at the power in that shot.